Hello everyone, today I am Aman Patel studying in Standard 12 of Binay International School. I am going to share some basic knowledge about stock market. Before going to the topic, I hope that you all guys are safe and healthy and staying at your homes. So, first of all, let me clear you that there are mainly 5 types of business organization. They are sole proprietorship, partnership, joint into family business, cooperative society and joint stock company. A joint stock company is of two types, private and public. A company which is carried on by a group of individuals is known as private company, and a company which is carried on by the government is known as public company. The main aim of public company is to develop the country and to make welfare for the population of the country. And the main aim of private company is to increase is to contribute into the GDP of the country. Now, one thing I would like to clear there. A company isn't a company until and unless it produces its finance from two sources, namely equity and debentures. Equity is a small part of company which is sold to the general public by the company via stock market. And debentures is the loan provided by the public to the company for its proper working and to meet its financial needs. The company will have to give interest on the debentures that the public have provided to the company. Now, there are basically two types of stock market, namely primary and secondary. Primary market is the market where the company issues its shares for the first time to the general public, and after the allocation of shares to the public, the trading of shares starts, and that is known as secondary market. Now, a very important topic comes, named as stock exchanges. What are stock exchanges? Stock exchanges are the mediators between company and brokers. We all know that we cannot buy shares directly to the stock exchanges or the company. But stock exchanges provide the shares from the company to the brokers, and we can buy or sell our shares to the brokers. Now, every broker and every company has to get registered into both of these stock exchanges. Until and unless they are not registered, they cannot, a company cannot issue its shares, or a broker cannot buy or sell the shares. Now, a very important topic comes, named as investment. Basically, we can invest in the company by two methods. They are direct and indirect. The direct method goes like that. We can buy or sell the shares directly from the broker. And indirect investment means we can invest in mutual fund schemes or so other schemes to make our money from the money we have right now. So friends, I hope that you all have learned a lot from this video. Stay home, stay safe. Jai Hind.